Okay.
Sky is on fire. The lake has turned to a golden sun.
I'm so excited for tomorrow. It is now 5 something. I have 3 videos to edit. I'm on my second one. I'm just feeding Sandy. I look at the time, I'm like, yeah, it's just around this, like 5:30, 6 o'clock would be his second meal of the day. He eats twice a day, one in the morning, one in the night. If he doesn't eat in the morning, yeah, so we ate this morning if you watched the last vlog. He's. If you see him, he's right there. Yeah, so he's hungry.
We said that we would.
Here we go finish editing. How'd you come back without it? I sent you to get your bone. Go get it. Get it. Get it. Go get it. Really?
At Lowe's, we can help you pick out the perfect gift that your family is sure to love.
Okay. What are you looking for?
I don't know.
Huh? Go get your bone. Right there. Good boy. Chill out.
Why don't you wait for Gus outside the courtroom before proceeding?
This rosin press is a solvent-free way to...
I'm here watching the, shit. Okay. Play. I'm watching The Legend of 420. It's a dope. I guess you would say it's a documentary. It's dope. What's up, y'all? Good morning.
Time is running out for them.
That's loud. It's 7:20. Yeah, 7:22. I'm excited. The event starts at 10 o'clock. I'm going early, so it's 10 to 5, I think, 10 to 5. I don't know, maybe they're all day, maybe not, I don't know, but I'm going early. I mean, my ticket's already bought. I had to go in to get my press pass. Pipe! I packed my camera bag, but I think I'm going to change it, because if I get things, I can't really put stuff in my camera bag because it's too many compartments. But if I carry the first camera bag, it's just open. It's a bag, a cushion bag. My official camera bag. But I'm just gonna, this is the first camera bag that I got. So this is just more open space to put things in other than my camera. You finish your treat? Hey, it's the baggy baggy. Yes, I am so ready. Got my hat on. Repping Adore e-liquid. Yeah! It is 8:52. I'm about to get somewhere in my eye. I'm about to head out. They got parking inside and outside. I'm gonna see how that goes, whatever. I just want to be as close to the entrance as possible. I've never been to one of these things, and I've seen crowds outside, and I'm like, let me just leave now. Even though it's like 20 minutes for me to get there. Yeah, so that footage is gonna be a video on its own. I'm leaving this camera here. I'm not taking too. We're not doing all that. So yeah. So I'll catch y'all when I come back home. All right. What's up, guys? I am back. I had a great time at the Vapor Fair and Hookah Fair. New Year's resolution: learn how to be late. I was there before it began. I mean, they were setting up and stuff and all that stuff, but I'm like, shit. Learn to be late. It was great. Meeting people that I've only spoken through internet that I've reviewed for, and I mean, it was cool, you know, cool environment, everything. Yeah, make sure y'all check out that video. Well, this will be up after that is gone up. Right now I'm uploading the footage, about to get something to eat, and I'll be editing for the evening editing that, because I really want to do a good job. Anyway, guys, I'll check y'all tomorrow. Hope y'all you've had a great weekend. By the time you see this, the weekend would have come and gone. All right, check y'all later.
Wow.
What's up, people? Good morning. Happy Monday. They still talking about Amber Rose. That's her name, right? Amber Rose. I said Amber. It's Amber Rosa leaving the White House. Oh, who gives a shit? I don't care. It's a wonderful weekend. Looking forward. This is my last week of work for the new year. Bless the Lord. So we gonna make it do what it do. Yes, this is the first time I've ever taken off a long time after Christmas. I usually just do it on my birthday, but I'm like, I got time. I was gonna use that, yeah. And enjoy the Christmas holiday. I'm looking forward to Christmas, chilling with my family. We're gonna be in Long Island. I'm excited, yeah. I'm paying so much attention to the signs now for school zone 25 miles per hour. Shit, I mean, I paid attention to them, but I'm like, I thought that that's only important during school hours, but obviously not, because last week, what was it? I got the ticket Thursday, came home, my mail is there. I'm like, all I have to see is the city of New York. I'm like, son of a bitch. I'm like, what the hell did I do? School zone is 25, I was doing 38. Bitches. I was trying to think, like, when the hell did I remember, like, okay, because I'm like, the area where I was, I'm like, what am I doing over there? But I realized I was going to go do, you know, go do something. Where you going, you dick face? You dumb dick. Hey. Off work, 4:19. Didn't take lunch. I mean, I stopped and talked to my peeps before I left. So, like, had to go home, make something to eat. I think I'm gonna do. I might do two reviews. I was gonna do one this morning from a juice that I got at the fair. I'm here setting up, tasting thing. I'm like, fuck this nicotine in this. He was giving me a small sample. Then he's like, by the time I review, he said, then he pulled out a bigger bottle. I don't know if he didn't see that it was a 3. I assumed that it was a 0. Come on, drive your car, man. So I was like, nah. So I just passed it along to the homie, because I'm like, nope. I'm not about that nick life, yo. I don't know, nicotine tastes like pepper. I put him like, it's pepper. No, thank you. I really like these cars. This is the Honda, the Cross, what the heck is it called? Is this the Juke? No, Honda don't make a Juke. This is the Cross Tour. Yeah. Back is sexy, she got curves. I don't know what half these songs say nowadays, but it just makes you hype. Like this song, my favorite part is when she's talking about something, then Gasolina. I'm like, yes! Whatever, just makes me hype. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's beautiful, not too cold. About to get on the road. What time is it? 8:27. Hey, what's going on? It is 4:12. I am out of work. Headed to the gym. Yes. I like coming outside when it's still light outside. It's different. It's crazy what a difference an hour makes. So it's come 5 o'clock. It's dark out here. The popo passing by. I gotta put the camera down. I love this one. You good? Your belly full? You did your business? I love you too, you little crackhead. Alright, I need to go shower now, okay? So you chill out. Let's put on Criminal Minds, alright? What? Yeah, let's put on some Criminal Minds for you, alright? Okay? Hey. Okay, bye.